There was a man who gave the tyrant Mussolini sleepless nights of stress. A man who was known to sleep 3 hours a night, choosing to spend the rest in the worship of Allah. A man that was known as the Lion of the Desert. That man was me. I am Omar Mukhtar, and I resisted the colonial invasion of the Italians. Seeing it as a God-given right to resist the occupation, I, along with my small number of men, launched hundreds of skirmishes against the Italians. They responded like true tyrants, placing my people in concentration camps where many died. I continued the resistance for 20 years, inflicting many losses and setbacks to the occupiers. I was eventually captured and made lucrative offers to sell out my nation and my people. I refused them all and stated, "And I swear by him who knows what is in men's hearts that if my hands were not bound this very moment, I would fight you with my bare hands, old and broken as I am."